This lovely boy is Theo. His impound number is 4312506. And Theo is a 6-month-old male chug who came into the Baldwin Park shelter on July 18th after being hit by a car, where he had a little bit of damage to his front left leg, which he is recovering from with flying colors. Jenna, tell us about this wonderful chug.
This chug is a very special case. He is terrified being here. When I was at his cage, I realized that all of his barking and growling was from fear, and he had no interest in hurting me, so I took him out, and within 15 minutes, he was glued to me. He's a very special dog. He needs somebody who will have the patience to give him the love he needs. He's had a rough life, and he just needs somebody to trust. But if you give him time, I've been with him for 15 minutes. He will give you a ton of love.
He's totally bonded with Jenna in this short amount of time. And we just saw him with another dog, and he was just playing and play-bowing and jumping up and down. He's going to come out of his shell and just make a sensational pet. So please come and get him. This is the fabulous Theo, available for adoption today from your friends here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.